What up guys, it's me, back at it again with another BSM2 mobile video. I was planning for this one to be just your ordinary video, but then I noticed something very peculiar and strange, so why not showcase that instead? If the title didn't tell you enough, well then let me start off this level, and the gameplay will speak for itself. And would you look at that, random lasers and darts are firing out of thin air. At least that's what it looks like, but no, those are the projectiles from my super monkey, or invisible super monkey as I would best describe it. Notice how I'm moving my mouse around and the projectiles are following me. So now begs the question of how the hell does this even happen, cause in my first mobile video you would have noticed everything was completely fine, but now the super monkey is suddenly just gone. And I'm not 100% sure of the answer, but I have a good idea of where it could stem from. First off, if you didn't know already, BSM2 is now officially released for iOS and Android devices, and yes, that is relevant to this invisibility glitch. So go download that shit and start playing as well, cause the game ain't free, it'll cost you about $3 USD to download it. Incoming mass complaints about Baby Rage. Why isn't the game free Baby Rage? But considering Bloons Super Monkey 1 Mobile, which looks like a game 1000 times worse than this one, had a price tag to download, it should come to no one's surprise that you'll need to shell over some money for the sequel as well. So yeah, November 1st was the release date, and despite already having a beta version of the game that was given to me for free, I wasted no time in purchasing a copy from the Google Play Store and playing it from there, which is what you're seeing now. The reason I'm switching from the beta version to this version is not because the beta version is outdated, in fact they're both the exact same thing at least until the next update, rather it's the lag, which I brought up last video, and I'll bring it up again because it seems to be a legitimate issue again in this video. Feels bad man. Since I was only able to play the beta version from an iOS device, I had to figure out some way to capture the recording onto my Windows laptop, and sadly the best I could come up with was footage, which would lag spike hard every time a bunch of Bloons entered the screen, and that's no good. So I thought to myself, how about I wait until the official release, download the game from BlueStacks, then play and record it from there instead. That way I can record with window capture just like I would in every other video and the lag will be minimized. Well boy was I wrong, I don't know what happened here but despite using OBS to capture this footage, I still had FPS issues and the occasional lag spike that is very visible when watching the footage over, even when it's sped up a decent amount like what I did here. So again, sorry lads. I hate lag just as much as you do and I'll do whatever it takes to make the next installment not laggy. Except shell over a couple $100 for an Elgato, I'm too cheap for that. Now to answer the question I asked myself a few minutes ago, and yes, the glitch does have something to do with BlueStacks, not sure about other platforms, but I downloaded the game on my Android phone just to test if the glitch could be reproduced, but with no luck. Thankfully the glitch isn't very game breaking, only the visuals are affected so it's not too big a deal in the grand scope of things, but it does feel pretty weird to play without a giant blue blob indicating where you are on the screen. I think the real problem is that the invisible super monkey isn't the only thing that's fucked up. If you were paying any attention to anything else then you'll have noticed there was a shit ton of other assets missing as well. Here, I'll just mention a few right now. The Super Monkey in the Monkey Upgrade Lab is missing. The Super Monkey in the Lab Home Menu is missing. Hell, every monkey in the damn game is nowhere to be found. You might as well remove Monkey from the name of the game. Hold on, I'm not done yet. After completing the previous level, one was met with this level complete page, which felt awfully empty in the middle. Well, that's cause your juicy badge should be there, but I guess the invisible monkeys took all the medals with them. And the gray chests. Damn it, They even got rid of them within each level too. This is one interesting as hell glitch that I've never seen before. Hopefully if any of you over at Ninja Kiwi is watching this right now, that all the things I'm showing is of any help to you towards fixing this bug, cause as much as I love to jump on the opportunity to make clickbait epic game breaking glitch videos, getting my money's worth for this game should come first, and missing major game assets is a pretty huge blow to that. With that said, I don't mind it happening to me the first time around cause it's freaking hilarious, but that novelty's gonna wear out pretty fast. If it is really just a BlueStacks only problem, then I'm not sure if Ninja Kiwi ought to fix it, considering the amount of people playing BSM2 on BlueStacks compared to every other platform is pretty damn minuscule, at least I'm assuming. I'm not sure who would want to play this game on PC though, aside from people like me who want an easier way to record, cause if you do play on PC then you'll have to accept the drawback that you have to actually hold your mouse down for the whole level to move your super monkey around, a lot more effort versus just a single tap to wherever you want to go, so I wouldn't recommend it if you don't have a good reason to. Alright. I skipped showing levels 3 or 4, but I don't think it should matter cause there was nothing all that special. But now that we've completed level 6, look what we have here, this new thing called experiments. I'm pretty sure they wouldn't intentionally leave a big blue space here, so let me guess, there's supposed to be a bunch of chemistry glassware here but I can't see it cause this glitch is too OP. Anyways, it looks like all the experiments do is give you free red blobs or blue blobs every few hours, with the option of watching an ad for even more blobs. I thought experiments had something to do with the monkey research upgrades, but I guess not. We'll have to wait for a few more levels to see what that's all about. That's pretty much it for this glitch in the video overall. For the next few BSM2 videos I'm thinking about just going over all the game features if everything goes according to plan, so let me know what you think. Hopefully I'll run into some crazier glitches though so I can make videos on that instead, lol. Legend has it that whenever an iSub video gets less than 1000 likes, Ninja Kiwi fixes a bug before anyone can discover it. Together we can stop this, go spread the word. Have an invisible day.